Praise the Lord. Today, December 10th, the Catholic Church celebrates the feast of Saint Eulalia of Merida. I, Dan and Jacob, would like to narrate shortly about Saint Eulalia. Saint Eulalia was a young Roman Christian, matron and a devoted Christian, virgin aged 12 to 14. Saint Eulalia was born on AD 290 in Merida, Spain. In AD 304, all citizens were forced to have faith in Roman gods. Saint Eulalia ran away to the governor, professed herself as a Christian, insulted pagan gods and challenged the authorities to martyr her. Governor tried to replay her, but they failed. Eulalia stripped by the soldiers, who tortured with hooks and burned her body by the torch. While the matted a dove flew out of her mouth and the snow covered her body. Saint Eulalia was died on AD 304 in Merida, Spain. Saint Eulalia feast is on 10th December. Thank you.
Sancte Deus.